Hi Redeemer, this is Michel and Wieteke. It's Friday in the week of prayer, and we hope you have a good and blessed week. We're praying for the church and for everyone around. Today's theme is Extraordinary Witness. And what does that mean in these days? In Acts, Jesus is telling us, in Acts 1 verse 8, but you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. And you will be my witness in Jerusalem, and in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the world.
We think the Holy Spirit is a true gift from God, and he gave this for free. It's up to us to open our hearts for it. When we open our hearts and when we trust God, he gave us the power to be the witness Jesus meant. Even though we might be afraid of what people say or think, the Holy Spirit helps us overcome this. We don't know the times or date God from God's plan, but maybe that's a good thing. The Holy Spirit will lead us in the unknowing place so we can fully trust his plan. It makes us depending on him, and through the power of the Holy Spirit, we can do extraordinary things like forgive, love, being kind, to have compassion, do good things, to have faith, have self-control, and to be kind. In these days where the world is full of selfishness, the fruits of the Holy Spirit makes us extraordinary witnesses. We hope and pray that as a church family, we will accept this gift in full and be the witnesses God has called us to be, on our work, with our families, with our friends, and to each other.
The prayer points that we can pray for today are that we as a church receive the power to be the witnesses to our family and on our work. Also, for God to bless us with miracles if we be the witnesses he has called us to be. And the third point is for the Alpha course, the team can be the witnesses to the visitors, and the visitors may grow and be blessed with the love of God. Redeemer, we thank you for today. Let's pray, and we see you later.